Good morning, student. This is your English language period. So today we will continue our work. Yesterday we have already done 10 word opposite. Today we will continue our work with the word opposite. So student, you have to do number 11. Okay, from where you have complete your 10, 10 you have complete here, then you write 11. 11th word is white. Wide, W-I-D-E, wide, and the opposite of wide is narrow, like road, the very big road is called wide, okay, and the small thin road is called narrow. So opposite of wide is narrow, N-A-R-R-O-W, narrow. Number 12, active, A-C-T-I-V-E, active, and the opposite of active is lazy, L-A-Z-Y, lazy. L-A-Z-Y, lazy. Number 13, all, A-N-L, all, and opposite of all is none, N-O-N-E, none. Number 14, angel, A-N-G-E-L, angel. Angel, opposite of angel is devil. Angel means good, good person, or devil means bad, D-E-V-I-L, devil. Number 15, best, B-E-S-T, best, and the opposite of best is worst. Best means good. Number 1, worst, W-O-R-S-T, worst. Number 16, birth. Student, you know, familiar of your birthday, so birth. Okay, birth, and the opposite of birth is death, D-E-A-T-H, death. Number 7, dawn. Dawn is the time of morning. D-A-W-N, dawn. Dawn is the time of morning. Dusk, D-U-S-K, dusk, is the time of evening. Okay, D-U-S-K, dusk. Number 18, dirty. D-I-R-T-Y, dirty. Opposite of dirty is clean. C-L-E-A-N, clean. Number 19, full. F-U-L-L, full. If the water is full in the glass, we call full. What? No water in the glass, that means water glass is empty. E-M-P-T-Y, empty. And the last word is friend. This is the 20th word. F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. And the opposite of friend is enemy. E-N-E-F-Y, enemy. Now student, your work is completed. Now you have to draw the finishing line. You have only 20 word opposite. You have to learn these words. Thank you.